Are you struggling to keep track of your Google Ads leads? I'm here to help. In this video, I'll explain the fastest and most efficient way to download your leads from Google Ads so you can reach out to your new leads right away and improve your chances of converting them. Stick around till the end to discover how to pull it off for free. Google Ads Leads from Assets is an excellent way to generate leads for your business as it comes with a massive reach of Google. It provides a built-in lead form that visitors can click and submit once they click on an ad. Pretty similar to how Facebook, TikTok, and LinkedIn lead generation ads work. Your next challenge is to quickly access your new leads, contact them, nurture them, and finally convert them into your customers. You know, reaching out to new leads while they still remember you obviously increases your chances of converting them into customers. This is a crucial step of your sales process. So how do you do it? Before we get into that, let me first quickly explain the difference between Google Ads lead form assets and Google Ads. Many beginners get a bit confused about these two and often mix one with another. If you know how these two work, feel free to skip to the part where I explain how to download Google leads. How you run and publish regular Google Ads and Google Lead Ads is pretty similar. Your visitors may not even notice the difference between them at first glance. However, the way the ads perform once someone clicks on them is totally different. Also, you run these for different purposes. Here are the key difference between these two ads supported by Google. The purpose. The primary purpose of Google Ads is to provide more information to sell or promote a product or service. In contrast, the purpose of Google Ads lead form assets is to collect leads information. The destination. Once clicked, the regular Google Ads generally redirect users to the advertiser's website. Google Ads lead form assets, on the other hand, opens a form for users that they can fill and submit. And finally, the requirements. You can only run certain type of Google Ads lead form assets. If you have spent more than $50,000 USD in Google Ads and have a good history of adhering to Google's compliance policy. On the other hand, regular Google Ads doesn't need specific requirements as long as you are following Google's policies. Now that we know the difference between these two types of Google Ads and have a rough idea about what to run for what purpose, let's talk about how to download leads from Google Ads lead form assets. You don't run your ads to just collect leads. At the end of the day, your main goal is to convert as many of those leads into customers as you can. And to be able to do that, you need to move things smoothly. The first step, reaching out to your new leads right away, is very important. There are primarily three ways to download leads from Google Ads lead form assets: manually via CSV, through Webhook, and through a connector tool or CRM. You can manually download leads from Google from your ads account. Here's a step-by-step guide to do it. Sign into your Google Ads account, and then click Assets in the Page menu, and then click Assets. On the Assets page, click Lead Form. Now click CSV below the lead form assets. Your leads will be downloaded as CSV. If you wish to download leads from form that you previously removed, you can do it by clicking assets in the page menu, clicking assets, adding a filter for status to see if there are any removed lead forms, and finally clicking CSV below the removed lead form asset. The manual process is quite straightforward if you know what to do, but it requires you to visit your ads account multiple times a day just to check for new leads. If you are generating a lot of leads, you might be wasting a lot of time and effort. The second method is automatically receiving Google leads via Webhook. A webhook is a tool that allows data sharing and communication between two platforms or applications. With a webhook integration, you can automatically send information from one app to another using a unique URL. This means you can also automatically send Google leads from Google's platform to a spreadsheet or CRM using Webhook. To set up Webhook with Google Ads lead form assets, you'll need to get a webhook URL and webhook key from the system that will receive the lead. After the information is submitted on lead form, an HTTP post request is sent to webhook URL, allowing leads to go directly to the destination CRM or spreadsheets. Here is how you can set it up. Click Assets. Select a lead form from the list you see, hover over the lead form and click the pencil icon to edit. Expand Export Leads from Google Ads and then expand Other Data Integration options. Under Webhook Integrations, paste your webhook URL and webhook key. Click Send Test Data and verify if your app or CRM receives the data correctly, and then click Save. Keep in mind that you may need a connector tool to send leads directly to your system that don't directly support webhooks from Google Ads. A connector tool like Zapier or Make can automatically send your leads from Google Ads to your CRM or spreadsheets in real time. These tools use Google Ads API instead of webhooks to access and send lead information. All you need to do is choose an appropriate tool, create an account, and connect your account with Google Ads. Most of these connector tools offer free plans, but of course, free plans come with restrictions. You may need to subscribe to paid plans for full access. Also, a connector tool is only as good as transferring information between two platforms. You'll still need a CRM to automate and streamline your sales process. If you want a quick and easy way to access your leads without following the manual steps and needing to set up multiple systems, spreadsheets, or integration tools, you have a few great software to solve this issue. A good example is Privyr. Privyr is a mobile-first CRM that allows a super simple way to receive, contact, and convert your leads, all from your phone or laptop, without needing any other extra tool. Privyr also integrates with messaging apps like WhatsApp, iMessage, or SMS, making it easier for you to contact your new leads right away. Plus, it manages and arranges your leads data flawlessly, so you don't have to worry about updating them manually. Here's how to download leads from Google Ads Lead from Assets with Privyr. Visit www.privyr.com and click on Sign Up. Once you have created your account, install the app on your mobile device. Privyr is available on both App Store and Play Store. Open your app and sign in, and in the app, tap on Account and select Integrations. Under the Lead Sources tab, select Google Ads Lead Form Asset and tap on Configure. Privyr uses Webhook to connect with the Google Ads Lead Form Assets. Once you click Configure, it will provide you with unique Webhook URL and key. You can copy that and paste it in your Lead Form Asset settings. You have now integrated Google Ads Lead Form Assets with Privyr. All the leads you generate via Google Ads Lead Form Assets will be automatically synced to your mobile phone. You will also receive instant alerts for every new lead captured on Google Ads. Well, you can try Privyr for free. Just visit www.privyr.com, create your account, and download the app on your mobile phone. And that's it. I hope this video helped you figure out the best way to download leads from Google Ads. Subscribe to Privyr for more sales tips for small businesses and solopreneurs.